An example of trying to reach out to those patients. Particularly, the Shruti program is developed around the underserved patient population, which today have many challenges en route to getting the right kind of treatment. We've been in India since 1979, and we understand what challenges patients in India face. And typically, they can be bucketed into three categories. Are we talking about affordability? That's a major challenge in India. Unlike many other markets around the world, many patients have to pay out of pocket. And with the income levels that we have in India, this is a big challenge. But I think an even bigger challenge, quite often, is about accessing the right kind of treatment, the right kind of doctor. It takes some time to reach the right physician, to get the right diagnosis. And quite often, when in a low affordability situation, patients end up spending a lot of money getting the right kind of diagnosis, different kinds of tests, different kinds of doctors, before they zero in on the right treatment. And then the third, of course, is the capacity. We have a challenge in terms of number of hospitals, in number of doctors, very importantly, trained doctors. And doctors graduate, but they may not have practical training. So these are the three major areas. We've looked at all of these, and we've said, how can Medtronic assist in the government's program out here to provide affordable healthcare to all its citizens? So Shruti actually developed as a program from there, as Jacob will talk about later on in terms of the incidents and so on. This is a program which is meant for those people who have middle ear infection, which can then translate into bigger problems, including hearing impairment, deafness, and in some cases paralysis, etc. Studies have shown that almost 17% of children in Delhi, we have done. There was a study that was done a few years ago. Had this disease, which is easily preventable if the right treatment is given at the right point of time. So, what are we trying to do out here? Shruti is a program which is, in a way, we're developing an entire ecosystem where, at one level, we are trying to reach the patient at his place of stay, rather than him coming to the doctor. Remember, we are looking at underserved patients who sometimes are, for all kinds of reasons, including perhaps the fear of the unknown and ability to reach the doctor, they just don't reach the doctor. And so if we can help diagnose their problem at their home, we have a better chance of them seeking behavior, health-seeking kind of behavior. So this is an ecosystem where we have developed, we are working with partners. Today we are very proud that we have a partner like HMRI who would actually help make this program available at the doorstep of the patient. We partnered with companies which have developed some very specific diagnostic tools that help in very easily diagnosing this disease. Again, at the doorstep of the patient with the help of community health workers. And we'll talk about that diagnostic tool, which is a very innovative concept which takes the old otoscope, which is the kind of a scope which looks inside the ear, combine that with modern cell phone technology, the cheap cell phones, and make diagnosis easy. But at the same time, it's possible to confirm this diagnosis because this is telemedicine enabled, so the images go to the doctor. And then third, of course, is we are partnering with doctors and hospitals to provide as low cost of the treatment if some of these patients deserve and need that. So this is in kind of a nutshell what this program is all about. And you know, my colleagues on the dais will talk a little bit more in detail of that as we go on. Before I end, I just want to talk about Medtronic India and then what we've done over the last several years. We've been here since 1979, as I said. We've taken a lot of pride in partnering doctors along this journey of around 40 years, where we've trained doctors to perform procedures in the cardiac area, in the neurological area, spine, and so on. we've developed programs which address these problems of the three problems that I talked about earlier: affordability, access, and capacity. We have some programs in the cardiac space. We call them Healthy Heart for All, which exactly in a similar way reaches out to patients to diagnose them and to treat them at a low cost. And then as a part of Medtronic, we have what is known as the Medtronic Foundation. The Medtronic Foundation is working with the government of India here and in different state governments to address this whole problem of what is known as NCDs, non-communicable diseases or chronic diseases, particularly in the area of cardiac and diabetes. We have committed about $6 million for that over a period of 5 years in developing good health systems at the primary healthcare level and then working with the government to see if this can be scaled up across the country. So with that, again, I would like to welcome you to this program and hope that you will get a lot of information about this particular disease as well as the program that we are setting up. Thank you very much.